and I'm starting to do one of the jobs I never got round to doing. That's this bank around the corner here. I want to build a small retaining wall to hold the bank up. So I've started digging the soil away. I've taken the topsoil away, I've kept that to one side, I can use that. And now I'm down to clay. So I'll get the digger out and dig the clay away. I'll get down to this level and then I'll be digging a trench to put a foundation in to build a wall on. So the retaining wall along here will be up to the top of those bricks there. And it'll be built round the corner here, up to where I've been digging. Right, we've got one trailer load. I'll go and tip that. Bit more to scrape away there. And then there's another trailer load there to get it down to this level. And then it's a matter of digging the trench out. The trench will be the width of that bucket, and that's 450 millimeters. That's another load ready. Scrape these bits up. And then the trench will need digging.